The days are warming up and it's staying lighter longer at night, and we're excited to be having our first neighborhood open house tomorrow evening.
Just dropping off the last invitation to the neighborhood.
End of a perfect evening, a successful neighborhood open house.